Lucas, it's been a strange time for you personally. You were, of course, injured in that great win at Fulham on New Year's Day, and you were just getting back ready to be fit to play against Stoke, and then everything's kind of collapsed around us. But that was a frustrating thing for you?
Yeah, of course. Start the year with the injury is not good. And of course, it wasn't on my plans. And of course, it was a frustration to be injured in the first game. But I got lucky because we've been in quarantine. The COVID wasn't too bad for me because it helped me to be fit for reopen the league. And now I'm fit and ready to go.
Zach, did you enjoy the lockdown in some senses? Did you have some nice time at home? Did you learn some new skills?
Yeah. I had some time off, and I've been enjoying myself. I've been enjoying with the family, and I improved my time in the kitchen. And yeah, well, it was good. Wasn't too bad.
Fantastic. And just tell us a little bit about what that injury was, because again, you played such a big role in that game against Fulham. Had to come off at the end, and then we didn't see you for a few months. It must have been fairly serious.
Yeah, it was a serious injury. I pulled my hamstring. It was really, really bad. I've been out like 12 weeks, and yeah, in the beginning, didn't look like so bad. But when I did the scan, yeah, then I realized, and all the staff realized, was really bad.
And a hamstring as well. I guess you couldn't do much. You couldn't really get out on the grass for a long time either.
Yeah, it was hard to see. Even these kind of injuries, you can feel better after 4 weeks, but you still cannot play because the re-injury is so high, the percentage is so high, and yeah, you just need to wait and work. It's all I've done.
Exactly, because you're back to something like 100% now, hopefully, and hopefully ready to contribute in the last games.
Yeah, of course. Now I'm ready to go. I'm happy to be ready to go, and I hope I can help the team as soon as the league starts.
And back in training here at Bearwood as well. Lovely environment to work in, and we're moving towards something like normal training again now, because of course it has been no contact and small groups, but now it's a little bit more like what you would normally do.
Yeah, we're almost back in the normal. We got a few rules, yeah, but it's quite the same because now we start with a full squad, and yeah, it's much better like that.
And like you said as well, you hopefully can contribute in these last 9 games. I'm sure you're looking forward to getting out in the sunshine and playing some competitive matches again.
Yeah, thanks God they found the solution to play again, because it's 9 games left, still so many points to go, and still like a long league to finish, and it's good because they're going to finish the league.
And you mentioned the points in particular. I think we're 8 points away from the playoff positions. It's a lot of ground to make up in those last 9 games, but you know, we're probably not amongst the favourites to do that, but it's a target, you know, something hopefully the squad will push right into the last game and see where they can finish.
Yeah, this is football. You never know what's happened. And it's 9 games left, 8 points to be there. Let's see what happens game by game.